You had me engrossed. This is the lesson I
learned. You're in my top three.
I'm 19 years old from Melbourne and I'm a singer-songwriter. I live with my mum, my dad and my two brothers.
It just makes me well up now, the fact that you know that there's something very, very special there.
To make my family proud of me is incredibly important.
Tyla just has that instant pizzazz. When she sings, it takes you on a different planet.
Let's stop it a second.
You know on that bit to really go for it.
How much do you want?
Yeah, I just don't want you to oversing right now.
Mel's chosen an Adele song for Tyla. The first week to be picking a song like this from one of the best female vocalists in the world, it's a big ask.
Tyla Bertolli!
I let it fall, my heart, and as it fell, you rose to claim it. It was dark, and I was over, until you kissed my lips, and you saved me. But there's a side to you that I never knew, and all the things you'd say, they were never true. In the game you'd play, you would always win, always win. But I set fire to the rain, watched you pour as I touched your face. Well, it burned while I cried, cause I heard you screaming at your name, your name.
Tyla, I don't know, you probably don't even know who this is, but there's Jessica Rabbit. Have you ever heard of Jessica?
Yeah.
Okay, amazing look. I love it all. Well done. Good job, Mel. It looks incredible. I said it earlier, really, really brave taking on an Adele song. What a singer Adele is. Yeah. I have to say, I'm sorry, it just wasn't strong enough vocally. Wasn't strong enough. Sorry.
Tyla, I think you look incredible.
Thank you.
Look so beautiful. And you know, your performance was outstanding. Like, you sold the song to me. I think, again, it's very hard to take on an Adele song, but I think you did a good job. Thank you.
Yeah, Tyla, I must say I was very scared. When I heard Adele, I mean, you've seen Adele sing live.
Yeah.
She's just phenomenal. And it... There's no effort when she sings. I just felt like you were so often screaming that out, and it wasn't coming out effortlessly. It felt like you were almost yelling at times. It didn't have the heart that Adele captures. But then again, it's Adele. It's very hard to do.
Well, I mean, I don't want you to sound like Adele.
Yeah.
I've always said Tyla has to sound like Tyla, and I think you did a great job. Considering with the nerves and everything else. Now, I do think week two and week three, because we're going to be here for a long time, I think as the weeks go on, you're going to convince this panel how confident you actually are vocally.
Yeah.
So I'm not worried about anything. You look hot and you sound great. So suck it.
Now, as they keep saying,
that Adele's a really hard song to sing, but you want to challenge yourself, otherwise you'd say, no, oh, that was too safe. So you challenge yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
And you loved it because I saw all of you going crazy. You look stunning, by
the
way.
Thank you.
Right, if you think Tyla has the X Factor and deserves a place in next week's live shows, then SMS Tyla to 1977 6688 or call 1902 55 3342. It is Tyla Bertolli. Yeah.